I spoke with Prime Minister Netanyahu this morning with a phone call that was organised overnight. I expressed Australia's anger and concern at the death of Zommy Frankom. Zommy was an Australian aid worker working for the World Central Kitchen, providing support for people who are suffering from tremendous deprivation in Gaza.